Hey y'all, Josh Glover here, Metroflex Plano. Today we're talking about leg development and the relativity of foot placement to that leg development. So let's get started. First exercise, leg extension with a wide foot stance and toes pointed out, or teardrop head of the quadricep muscle. By turning your feet out and making those legs wide, you put most of that emphasis not only on all the quadricep, but right there on the vastus medialis muscle, creating a good equal head for that part of the leg. Moving on to leg press with a wide stance, again, putting all the emphasis on that teardrop muscle of the vastus medialis. With a wide stance and wide feet, toes out, good stretch and a good contraction, we can focus all that energy in the teardrop muscle, creating more muscle in that particular region of the quadricep, giving balance to the quadricep. Going to the squat. Again, wide foot stance. Want to make sure you put all your energy through your heels, driving up with the interior of the quadricep muscles, creating focus on the teardrop of the quadricep. On the lying hamstring curl, with a wide stance, feet turned out. What this does is put the emphasis on the biceps femoris, so the outside of the hamstring muscle, creating more volume and depth to that particular part of the hamstring. Stiff leg deadlifts with a wide foot stance. Not done traditionally, as the narrow foot stance usually takes over. But with a wide stance, again, we can focus on the outside part of the hamstring, giving more balance and more detail to the full leg. Back to leg extensions with a close leg stance, focusing on the outer parts of the quadricep, the sartorius, vastus lateralis, outside sweep, for that outer and upper thigh development. Toes in, legs together for a closer stance. This is what gives you that nice detail right there in the quadricep. Moving back to leg press, this time with a close stance. Heels together, toes slightly out, focusing on the vastus lateralis, or outer sweep muscle of the quadricep. You want to push through the heel and feel all the pressure on the outside of the quadricep while maintaining constant tension throughout the whole rep. The close stance is a good leg developer overall, not only for the entire leg, but mainly for the outer sweep, especially if you're trying to develop a more proportionate look. Back to lying hamstring curls. This time, legs together, feet together, focusing on the inside of the hamstring muscle and creating balance throughout. Stiff leg deadlifts with a traditional close foot stance. Emphasis on the whole entire hamstring, but on the inside in particular. Feet together, toes out, good stretch, good squeeze.